Look who's here!
And their opponents.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
This is it.
Especially the referee.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Uh-oh. Ollie up. Multiple curb stomps.
You want to control the tempo?
She goes for the quick pin. And only a one count.
Premature to try to end things now.
Big forearm.
Up in the arm, STO! Oh, wow, lights out. Oh, stop right to the belly.
Steer clear of that.
As easy as it may seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than to get violent, strategy can play a role in this. Now's the time for a superstar to get inventive, to get creative when it comes to inflicting damage on their opponents.
Down low with the drop kick. Vicious knee. Oh, look at these kicks. Oh.
Wow!
She's forced onto the defensive now.
She's not gonna let that rattle her, Cole. A little damage never truly hurt anybody, especially not WWE.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Now! Into a powerbomb!
Two count!
No, kicks out in time.
She's gotta be upset that the count went that far.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
She avoids the attack completely.
A series of reversals.
Hey, you know what they say.
Whoa! Come on.
Well, if you want to stop an opponent cold, that's one way to do it.
Rolling elbow right on the mark. How insulting is that?
Hold on. She could be looking for a submission move here.
Trouble! In trouble! Tap out! She's got it!
Trying to maneuver out. She needed that badly. Oh.
Man. Strike!
Knee right to the face. Ooh! What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Shot right to the ribs.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
She started to drag a little bit. Things will only get trickier from here. Every hit you take could bring you closer to elimination.
Placing them into the corner.
Whoa, going up high with the punch. Tag is made. What are we about to see here?
Into a fireman's carry. Nicely done.
She's closing the book on this one.
Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
For each other's offense here.
Brought down with the bulldog.
Boom!
She's rummaging around under the ring here.
She knows what an important equalizer the kendo stick can be.
And she's gone after her opponent's.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. She's in a tremendous amount of pain.
Both arms captured, and vitriolic stomps uncorks another one.
And she's stunned in the corner. Oh, right to the body. Chop block. Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now. Oh, yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do.
Fully focused now.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders. There's the save. How close was that?
Ooh.
Picked up. Beautiful spin-out powerbomb.
And she's being held in check here.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. Kick to the back. Oh, nice. Opponent's in trouble. Go home.
Shattered dreams.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
When you face such a risk taker,
he throws her back in.
The turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Tag is made.
What do these two have in store?
Oh, double shoulder block. Thank you.
perched on the shoulders.
Boom! Feast your eyes.
One of the best to ever do that move.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the locker room. This is gonna be bad.
Tap, 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 it's over. That's it, pack your bags.
Has been eliminated.
Brass knucks. And listen to this place.
Incoming.
Being put on the torso area. Oh my gosh! Terminating knee smash.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh. Oh no. Oh, the stink face.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
And now she has the sturdy upper hand. She is being merciless. Ooh, rocking the jaw.
Oh, look at this.
Muay Thai knee strikes.
Clear the deck, cannonball coming through. Neck is trapped.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here. Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Getting carried around, bad spot to be in. Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
And now she's getting routed. She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
Thunderous clothesline.
Here's a combo of strikes.
Wow! Neck breaker!
Perched on the shoulders.
What a great move.
Great display of power to the German.
A constant assault from her here.
She's going at full throttle right now.
Oh, hard impact in the corner. Oh, stop, stop, stop. Oh, and forearms.
Looking to end this. German. Will that be it? Will that be enough?
She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
Bam!
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
And well-timed maneuver there.
Coming here. Submission move being applied.
Oh, Black Widow.
Locked in tight.
Oh, nowhere to go. Nowhere to hide. Could be tap, tap time.
This is the worst case scenario.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
Oh, look at this, showing off with a big flex. And then
a stomp right to the back. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Uh-oh, in the corner.
What on earth?
Oh, my goodness.
You're kidding me.
Ouch.
Dropkick hits the mark.
And her game plan are being laid.
Oh no, she could be caught here. Bad situation for her. Torture Rock.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she can hang on here.
Heart and guts don't matter with a broken body. There it is.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment. But they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors here tonight.
Love it that you call me a bitch. Love it that you live in a ditch. Love it how good you look in stitches. Now you're too dead to hit this.
What the hell?